very hard. Our players is very focused on the game. Not only this game, but we have done very good work since when Coach Mila came. He changed everything about the training level. I'm so not surprised, but I'm so happy because our teammates understand what he wants, and every day we improve a little bit more and more. So I think we do very good week training, and I hope we'll be in the match. I feel good for the confidence for the team also to support us. This is, I think, one of the most important match that we have to get like a key to fight about any points in the league, to be in our targets, to fight in the top of the table. So we are working hard to collect all the points. So let's make sure that support will be in the back, in our back, to support us every time, and I hope it will be very nice atmosphere for the Blue Bottle, and we will give 100% fighting for the supporters too. So I think it will be very good connection between players and supporters. I don't feel anything for me. He's a player who have an opportunity to play high level. So, but there is many players also here that play in high level also, they can play in high level. This is just about opportunity. We see Kleberson also play Libertadores, Renan Silva also play, Renan Alves play in Brazil in high level, Portugal, Rafael Silva too. So this is, doesn't matter who you play, also they have to think about ourselves too. They have to do very, very good job to stop us, because I'm also confident that I will do my job 100%. If he sleep, I will take opportunity to score, of course. So will be good challenge, but I hope we have more luck than them. Okay. Our home, our homes.
That's all. Yeah.
Our home, our homes.
Yeah, we hope so.
Yeah.
That's all.
Yeah.
Obrigado.
Thank you.